Hello parents, welcome back to my channel Learning with Poonam. Today I will teach you solution of lesson 4 EVS class 2 food we eat. As we know, we need food to live and grow. It makes us healthy and strong, gives us energy to work and play. We get all our food from plants and animals. So in this chapter we will read all types of food like food from plants, rice, grain, sugar, nuts, vegetable, fruits, spice and herbs, and food from animals, seafood, honey, milk, egg and meat. Chapter mein hum food group ke bare mein bhi padhenge. Our diet is the food that we eat and drink regularly. Balanced diet includes the right amount of food from each food group. It helps us to remain healthy. इस चैप्टर में हम एनर्जी गिविंग फूड के बारे में रीड करेंगे. हर चीज के लिए जो हम वर्क करते हैं उसके लिए हमें एनर्जी की नीड होती है. वो हमें कहाँ से मिलती है? वो हमें We get energy from food. Food that gives us energy is called energy giving food. Rice, potato, sugar, butter gives us lots of energy to work and play. Second, bodybuilding food. Grains, pulses, milk, egg. Protective food. Banana, papaya, orange, cherry, cauliflower, tomato. And vegetarian and non-vegetarian food. Vegetarian eats food only from plants and also has milk and milk product. A person who eats egg, seafood and meat is a non-vegetarian. Meals. Next is meals. A meal is the food we eat. Breakfast, lunch and dinner are the three meals. Brunch is a meal that we eat late in the morning in place of breakfast and lunch. जब हम breakfast और lunch की place पे late breakfast से late and lunch से पहले जो meal लेते हैं उसको brunch बोलते हैं. ये question आपको exam में भी पूछ लिया जाता है. Water most important. हमारी बॉडी को वाटर की बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरत होती है, इसलिए वी शुड ड्रिंक एटलीस्ट 6 to 8 ग्लासेस ऑफ वाटर एवरी डे. ड्रिंक 2 ग्लासेस ऑफ मिल्क एवरी डे. मिल्क मेक्स आवर बोन्स एंड टीथ स्ट्रॉन्ग. इट्स एक्सरसाइज. फर्स्ट, इट इज़ हेल्दी टू ईट फूड फ्रॉम रोड साइड शॉप फॉल्स. वी ईट सम वेजिटेबल्स रॉ. True, we must chew our food properly. हमें अपना food properly chew करना चाहिए. True, it is not important to rinse our mouth after meal. False, we should not overeat. It can make us unwell. True, second, circle the odd one out. Rice, potato, vegetables, sugar, vegetables. Second, fruits, pulses, eggs, meat. Fruits, milk, seafood, fruits, vegetables, seafood. Some food items below, write E for energy giving, B for bodybuilding and P for protective food. First, banana protective food, milk protective food, bodybuilding food pulses, E energy giving food, potatoes bodybuilding food, cauliflower protective food, cucumber for protective food. Words of lesson 4. First is balanced, second amount, third energy, fourth vegetarian, fifth meal, breakfast, digest, waste, protective diet, remove, dinner, muscles, healthy. These are new words of lesson 4. बच्चों को बोल सकते हैं वो इस तरह की बुक से इस लेसन से रिलेटेड पिक्चर बना दें. यहाँ मिल्क एंड एग, एक पिरामिड बनाया हुआ है, इसमें मिल्क एंड एग है, देन फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल एंड देन ब्रेड. क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज अ बैलेंस्ड डाइट? आंसर इज, a balanced diet is the right amount of food from each food group. Second question is, what do we call the food that gives us energy? Answer is, the food that gives us energy is called energy giving food. Third question is, who is a non-vegetarian? Answer is, a person who eat egg, seafood and fish is called a non-vegetarian. Number 4, what is a meal? Name 3 main meals. A meal is a food we eat. First, जो ये question बनता है, what is a meal? इसका answer है, a meal is a food we eat. Name 3 main meals. The 3 main meals are breakfast, lunch and dinner. Question number 5. Why do we need water? We need water to, first है, digest food. Second is, remove waste from our body. I hope ये वीडियो आपके लिए हेल्पफुल होगा और ये एक रिक्वेस्टेड वीडियो है. और भी वीडियोस देखना चाहते हैं तो मेरे चैनल को लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.